the Arctic Sea, how fucking cold would that be? Just casual wetsuit, yeah. Absolutely frozen. This looks cool, though. Some dirty gripping chain. Deal with that shark unless he stays over there. I see, so we've got the swords going through the chain. Surface temperature.
Surface temp of minus 1.8 degrees Celsius. Your bare legs will be fine.
I don't think so. I was just. You could still use lightning underwater. I can use my powers here, so. There's another cog. Where are you? There. It's quite a neat trick, isn't it? Where do I start it? Bite me again, bitch. That's one sword out of the way. To do anything. Got all their gears intact. Wrecked. don't have a sword. No, just to turn it on somehow. So I've got to do something over there. Oh, okay. So it's like keystones or something. Hey, Game Crookers.
Says.
Hi.
Hi. If any of you want to change your voice, you need this link. We'll do a.
Sex says.
Web link.
Nightbox says.
Please go check out security libot. Web link. They were last
planet the same passcode. Yep. Oh, did you see that? Chat. Damn it.
Is he playing with that?
I have a kind of a simple. It's not a 4-digit code. All right. Cool. Said.
Security Live has like this awesome camera setup, so like, I'm not sure if it was the camera that was on him then, but you can get it to like matrix revolve around his head. It's awesome. He also made the text-to-speech that's working in chat at the moment. Those don't have. Oh, that one does. Let's go do both of the ones on this side. Huh. Doesn't even face the fucking direction of the items you pick up. It's so stupid. Guessing the other one, the last one's got to be like on this side somewhere. It's a secret. Jog on Jaws. What's this? Hey, Stairs.
The trash man says.
Okay, I am back.
Okay, I am back. Good day, mate.
Pack says.
You'd make a beautiful Lara Croft acting sick.
How you doing, Pat the Cat Patter? I've got a cat. A cat somewhere.
Stairs, the trash man says.
She's not in here at the moment.
Oh. I had a cat on me too a second ago.
Ooh woo. Where the fuck is this last one?
Is a bit bigger than what you're talking about. The local zoo was running out of money cause of COVID, so I bought a lion.
What? Is that actually a thing? Like, I've got a lion. See, like the instead of the Tiger King, the Lion King.
Stairs, the trash man says.
Well, I wish it was.
Where the fucking hell is this last one? Is it on the bridge?
By the water, Kappa.
Well, I know it's by the water. it's really expensive zoo entry.
It's just really expensive zoo entry, really, as I can't bring him home. However, I do go in the pen with him.
That's really cool. I want a lion. why is this a thing? Why do you have to search for like things that could be anywhere?
Because the devs wanted us to suffer.
They want us to suffer, alright. Doesn't even sprint, like the dolphin mode isn't infinite, so it's to keep waiting for it to charge before you can speed off again. Maybe it's somewhere in the Mariana Trench down here. This.
Pat says.
Here is a video at the sales event. Web link.
Nightbot says.
Oh, the cat pattern. The web links are prevented.
Stop posting links. Warning.
Stairs, the trash man says.
Somewhere around the Maria Doria.
There's more secrets in this game than actual game items, like...
Pat says...
Well, could you should be able to see it still.
Yeah, I've got it on the list. Now I've hit the edge of the world, so that's... The little rooms.
Stairs, the trash man says.
How many do you have?
Pat says.
Also look up. Web link. Don't search for nice DTS though.
Nightbot says.
That's the
cat patter. Greater than jackpot. Stop posting links.
I've got very nice DTS on at the moment. Spin the thing. Alright, I need this last one. Is it in this main tower, maybe?
Stairs, the trash man says.
Go to the right.
Nightbot says.
Nightbot is not following, Zack.
Oh, how could you? Alright, Nightbot, you're getting banned.
Pat says.
Hypocritical Nightbot.
Done this one. Is there like another door further down?
Yeah, Securus Alive made very nice DTS.
Yeah. It's really cool. I was trying to play around with the dictation stuff the other day, but I don't need it most of the time, so I haven't got it on at the moment.
Stairs, the trash man says.
Then it has to be the one on the right.
I got the one on the right.
Fun left.
I got two on the left. This one had... InfoSec community used to be so vile and hard to become a part of. I find now people are really inviting and inclusive. Yeah, it's about time.
Stairs, the trash man says.
Wait then, how do you not have it?
I don't know. I've managed to find like 8 secrets in the time I've found like 3 of these things.
Pat says.
There are still issues, don't get me wrong, there are still issues, but there is everywhere.
Yeah, rule of thumb, just don't be a dick. Yeah, I haven't got anything to put in here.
Sorry, I'm sick.
Oh, I didn't mean to you. I meant in general, like...
Stairs, the trash man says.
So there is 2 on each side then, Tom.
I hope so. I will fuck you up, Jules. There's nothing else here. What the fuck? I've been in the cave.
Of course, I know you find one next to one of the things you put them on, and then 2 on the left structure and 1 on the right.
Yes. I got the one next to the thing, I got the one on the right, so there must be another one on the left, son. Let's go up. Swim! That's so annoying that she didn't infinite sprint. Side. Oh, I don't think I've been down here actually.
Stop closing in on her ass, Kek.
This is the one we got inside.
Go more up.
This we didn't do. Up. Ki-hi.
Fuck.
No, wrong way.
Oh wait, no, it is right. Wahoo.
Wahoo. Yeah, this is the right one.
Well.
I pressed backwards and she just jumped to the side, looking in. Again. It's time. Don't kill me, Lara. That's better. We haven't even started the level pretty much yet. This is like taking ages. Did you change your voice to Amy just to do that? Stop, that's not right. Nice. I appreciate the extra touch. Actually, why does she keep switching to a shit gun? Like, why won't that go anywhere? Oh, I haven't put it in yet, idiot. Gave him Mjolnir. I like it because I hear it like an inner monologue, so it's all good. Oh, I see. Little gap.
Oh no, more debris. Now back to the fucking start.
Her legs are in the ground. She's doing well on this one gas tank, like the rebreather. we go.
Finally, now I can freeze after swimming in frozen water. Mother?
I'm guessing it's because she's old as hell and probably helped them build it. Oh no, it's that fucking bitch.
Don't smack me, I'll remove it with this hammer.
These pots here.
Game Focus says.
The DLCs for this game, I don't think there is any. There is, I definitely don't have them. Smooth.
Stairs, the trash man says.
There are but Xbox exclusive ATM. I got spit on. Now I'm dead.
Game Crookers says.
There is large shadow.
Yeah, no. I'm on PC, so there's no DLC. Who put the edge there?
Stairs, the trash man says.
To avoid falling off edges, press the walk button.
Do you like garlic bread? Audio is like proper loud. shiny. What's the point of that hanging thing? One of the 30,000 secrets hidden amongst the level. What the hell does that do? Swing in a sensible fucking direction. Why does every Tomb Raider game have to have like the worst rope mechanics? And swimming mechanics, because you can't swim in lava. Thing that I touched. Yeah, go on then. I guess it's like a lock or something.
To tell you the purpose of those things. Yes. Nice jump, love.
Nice straight line jump. Just stand on the pot and do a twirl. Swinging bullshit.
I'm right.
So where else can I stand?